Thank you, Elaine, and thank you for all your hard work and effort as well in planning and preparation. As we prepare for the message tonight, let's stand together and sing, I am thine, O Lord, I have heard thy voice.
Thank you. join me in the opening prayer, please? Can you hear me? God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, courage to change the things I can, and wisdom to know the difference. Living one day at a time, enjoying one moment at a time, accepting hardships as the pathway to peace, taking, as he did, this sinful world as it is, not as I would have it, trusting that he will make all things right if I surrender to his will, so that I may be reasonably happy in this life and supremely happy with him forever and ever in the next. Amen.